Vidya Balan recently attended the magazine cover launch of a reputed business magazine in the city. The Tumhari Sulu star was honored at the Women of Worth Awards for her contribution to the film industry. While talking to media, the actress said she's a feminist but not anti-men.
I think I am a feminist, I'm not anti-men, because a lot of people don't know the difference between the two. I'm sure everyone in this room does. But, you know, I'm someone who believes that I have the equal right to breathe, live, lead my life the way a man does. So if, I guess that's what qualifies for a feminist.
While talking about her upcoming film, Vidya said that she's enjoying promoting Tumhari Sulu because it is a fun film.
मुझे तो बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है क्योंकि ये बहुत मज़ेदार फिल्म है. यू नो, किरदार जो है सुलू का, ये औरत इतनी जिंदा दिल है, तो प्रमोशंस के वक्त भी मैं बहुत सारा पागलपन कर रही हूँ, तो मज़ा बनाए रखने की कोशिश है, पर एक्चुअली कोशिश नहीं करनी पड़ रही है.